last day before winter break at Prairie Ridge High School, and every kid was ready for the day to end. I'm Jimmy Martin, a senior that flies under the radar as much as possible, unlike certain members of her class. I'm the kid in the back row with the iPod in my ear and without a care in the world. If I'm lucky, the teachers won't bother me and I can get a cat at them. Before I realized it, the day was ending and the thoughts of how I'm going to spend my break rushed into my head.
Jimmy, you might want to sit down for this. We have some fairly big news to tell you. I'm going to let your mother talk to you for a second. I'll leave you two alone.
Is everything okay?
So today your father was on his way to work when a black truck ran his car off the road around 8, and he was then dragged in a van, and he's been missing ever since. Officer Williams tells me that he's doing everything in his power, but he really would like to speak to you privately.
Son, your father worked for the FBI. I'm gonna let that sink in a bit. That sunken in yet? He worked for the FBI. It's kind of a big deal. He was the premier undercover operative in the Midwest, and he helped put a lot of men behind bars, including the Fearless Five. It was, as you've probably heard about them in the papers and such, they were the last remnants of the Italian Mafia, very, very dangerous men. They were being held in a maximum security prison until very recently, when their leader, Don Juan, yes, the infamous Don Juan, he helped orchestrate their escape. Now, the rest of them were killed in the attempt, but he made it out. And apparently he was after revenge, because he seemed to go after your father. I have a map here. He left it behind for some reason, I don't know. But, Don Juan is holding your father. For this mission, we're gonna call your father the Eagle, and you're going to be Talon, if you want to help. We've made arrangements for you to fly out to this location and attempt to save his life. Take this pill that I have right here. It's going to help with the jet lag. It's also going to give you some of your father's instincts and talents. Should help. Run upstairs to pack. Get out of here, son. Up in your country.
To the sound of a heartbeat pounding away. To the rhythm of the alpha rushing machine.
Thank you. Sean, this is Talon. I need backup. Can you please alert Officer Williams that I am at 6302 Westcraft Court and I need him immediately? Thank you.
Try anything funny. Take you back to the old neighborhood, and I'm gonna put you on a bed of pasta, and I'm gonna put the noodles in your face, and I'm gonna make you sing cheesy Italian songs while I cook with my mama. We can go as soon as... Hey, Bonnie.
Hey, freeze!